Right there.
Alcestis.
Malakos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. We were stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malakos. We stand here now, the chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. How can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave.
Notice how that circle on his chest circles the little bit of hair that he's got. Oh, okay.
Help, BD.
I hardly felt that.
Decent defense.
Right through.
Okay. I thought he was going to do the heavy attack.
Come on.
I need something, buddy.
Oh, you're a quick one. Lucky hit.
You know, the sad thing is he's definitely not wrong about the Jedi. They were stifled by tradition.
You're too slow for me.
This dude's a joke, huh?
I will not be denied. Totally useless. Nothing.
Not doing a whole lot of damage though. Okay, that was unnecessary.
Come on!
Really?
Try that again. Too slow. Come on.
Really?
Back, Jedi! A decent defense.
Okay.
burst him.
Good for nothing, Jedi. Lucky hit.
Like how he's just got laser or saber marks all over his stomach.
You have no right to talk the mirror. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis. You're not dead yet.
You're too slow for me.
Oh, okay. I dodged too early, I guess.
Take more than that. That was nothing. You see, Padawan, I have focused.
Oh, come on. Okay.
Let's finish this.
Stimpy.
Barely even get to attack.
You shall not hit you. It will take more than that.
God dang it. Bastard. Yeah, his attack pattern is down now. You done, son? Well, I was off on that one. Okay.
You are not powerful enough. Oh, you're a quick one.
Oh crap.
My mind is sharp. You will not beat me.
Is he gonna throw the rocks at him, probably?
Dothamir will be your grave. Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite.